a rough ride, old chap. My name's Newton. Welcome to Bunkum, Chummy Chum Chum, where the sky is strewn with circling clouds of imagination, all ceaselessly pumped into Bunkum's atmosphere by the pounding creative heart at its core, a magnificent moon of wonder. But I'm afraid Bunkum's destiny lies in our hands. Let me explain. Long ago, before the negativitron nearly laid waste a craft world, three gluttonous gargoyles gorged on Bunkum's bountiful creativity. Inspiration dried up. We teetered on the brink of the abyss. And then three heroes came. With their speed, with their power, with their grace, they finally managed to capture the Titans. With Bunkum restored to the creative paradise you see around you, the heroes retire to the pages of myth. A myth that also foretells of the return of the Titans. Tonight, just before bedtime, all of Bunkum's nightmares become real. And that's where we come in. Join me, my noble assistant. Bunkum's very future depends on we two brave heroes. Let's get down off this mountain. I've got a prezzy for you. Oh, how I love the mountain air. It's just so airy. Press up and down on the left stick to move in and out of the screen. Hold down on the left stick and press the action button to jump. If you jump in front of a step, you'll automatically shift backwards onto it.
Did I ever tell you about the time I got...
Layer launchers spring you from front to back and back to front. Give it, that's it. Bounce in and out bouncing in and out thing. Excellent work. Your bounding nose, no but. Use the action button to trigger blue layer launch. Use the grab button to climb along a climbable surface. You could still jump while you're climbing. Just press the action button. Wonderful work. I knew you could do it. Right. Good work. Let's go. Use the grab button to take hold of spongy bits and the left stick to drag them up. Tap the action button while dragging or pushing to give yourself a little pull. Use the left stick to swing across. Thank you. Now, we must retire to my airship to prepare for your, our death-defying mission.